Hey, what is up, guys? Famous Homes here, and today I'm going to introduce you Hearthfire. I'm going to show you guys how to begin Hearthfire. So what you're going to want to do is fast travel to any of the main cities throughout Skyrim. So Whiterun, Falkreath, Whiterun, Winterhold. It really doesn't matter, Solitude. You pick. The place will determine on the location that you're at, of where your place is going to be. So I'm going to fast travel to Whiterun. Once you travel to Whiterun, you're going to just enter the city, walk around a bit. Once you do, you'll be you will encounter a courier. So once you find the courier, wherever he is, I'm speaking of the devil. The courier talks to you and says, "Oh, blah 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 blah, I have a letter for you." And pretty much, he's gonna give you a letter about. He's gonna actually give you two letters. He's gonna give you one letter for adoption, which you can do later on in the Hearthfire DLC, and the other one actually is gonna be about a stewardess that is introducing you to like new plots of land that you can buy throughout Skyrim. So you pretty much need to meet her at wherever she is, whatever place she's at. The one that I got is, I believe, at Falkreath, if I'm not mistaken. We'll look in a sec. Yeah, the steward of Falkreath. She contacts you and she's like, "Oh, I have some land if you'd like to purchase, if you're interested in it, blah, blah, blah." You go talk to her. So pretty much what you want to do is fast travel to Falkreath. And once you fast travel to Falkreath, you're going to want to find her, and she will be in the Jarl's home, if I believe. Yeah, she will be in the manor pretty much of the Jarl of Falkreath. So pretty much once you fast travel there, you're gonna want to talk to her, and before you do this, you must have at least 5,000 gold in order to purchase the land. So make sure you have some money, you know, laying around in your bank or in your house or anywhere. You just gotta have 5,000 gold. So once you do that, you talk to her, and she's going to be like, "Oh, I got your letter," or you're gonna be like, "Oh, I got your letter for the land for sale that's available," and she's gonna tell you the location of where your land is. So once you do that, you're gonna wanna, you know, get outside and fast travel to wherever the location she sent you to. She sent you to. Once you arrive there, you're gonna want to fast travel there, of course. Right now, I fast traveled and it took me. I'm actually like not even that far away. I'm like pretty close. Once you get to your location of where she has sent you, you pretty much have your own land. This is called the Lakeview Manor. Now, what you want to do is actually go to the drafting table, and start beginning building your house. So, there's this layout. So we can just make the layout of the house and have like sticks and stuff all like that. So it'll look pretty much like this with sticks. So it's like a little area digging sack kind of construction site. So then what you want to do is go to the carpenter's workbench. But before you do that, like I mistaken this video, go into the book, read a little bit. You don't really have to read about it, but it just tells you like what you should be doing, what you have to get, what materials you got to get for what, blah 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 blah, right? You need to get actually quite a lot of materials. I've been reading, like, there's a lot of stuff you need to get. All the main tools or ingredients or stuff that you will need are actually going to be in the chest right next to the work bench. And you can see there's a hinge, there's iron fillings, a lock, nails, and you're going to be actually using a lot of those for your house. So pretty much what you want to do is go in the chest, get all the items that are in there, and pretty much start building your house. I mean, it's not even that hard. It's really, really, really easy. Anyone can build a house. It's not, you know, it's common sense. Pretty much after you've gotten that, there will be like some clay deposits, or there will be some other stone stuff around lane nearby your property, so you can mine them. There's actually logs too, so if you get the logs, it'll show you how much logs you have. So My name is Famous Films, guys. I cannot talk today. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a like, favorite it, share it on Twitter, Facebook. That is it, guys. Remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. I love all of you guys. So yeah, bye, guys.